right, so what we got right now is Cook and I, we're talking about how this is fucking amazing. Bobby hasn't seen it yet, so Cook's seen it once. I've seen it 5 or 6 times. Bobby hasn't seen it yet. Kendrick Lamar, Heart Part 5.
As I get a little older,
I can already say I really like the beat.
Dude, it beat so hard. And yeah, I'm going to leave it at that.
I'm sure it's going to change a lot, but I like that Latino vibe it has.
It's hard.
Life is perspective. And my perspective may differ from yours. I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me. All my fans, all my beautiful fans. Anyone who's ever gave me a lesson, all my people.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, a chip you for designer. Belt buckles and cloud overzealous and prone to violence. Make the wrong turn, be your will of the will alignment. Residue burn, mist of the inner city. Miscommunication to keep homo detector busy. No protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalize pain. Covered up, camouflage, get used to hearing.
So just real quick, off of what you've heard, is King T Dove not gonna love this?
Oh, yeah, yeah. This Dub City's going to love this shit.
Because the what he's talking about, the substance of it, is just like, man, right up his alley.
Oh. And I like how so far it's just him with a burgundy background.
Right.
Keep watching.
So when I first saw this, I was like, when I first saw him, because I hadn't seen him in a while, I thought, this is exactly what he said he's been doing. He's been out of like touch with most of civilization lately, trying to write his album. It looks like he's been hanging out.
Yeah, he's fucking hairs is fucking doing what it wants to, beard's gone, like he's been hiding out fucking doing this shit.
Yeah, you can see it. Like he went on like a retreat.
Exactly.
Arsenal rain, analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture. 23-hour lockdown. Then somebody called, said your little nephew was shot down. The culture's involved. I done seen niggas do 17, hit the halfway house, get out and get his brains blown out. Looking to buy some weed, car washes played out. New GoFundMe accounts to proceed. A brand new victim, a shatter those dreams. The culture.
I said this is about to fuck them up.
Shit. Man, I wish I was on some CBD for this shit.
Bruh, we were. And I was like, what the fuck is happening?
To let y'all know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof Rover. In my mama's sofa was a doodle popper, hair trigger, walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping, friends bipolar. Grab you by your pockets, no option if you froze up. I always play the offense. Niggas going to work and selling work, late for work. Working late, praying for work, but he on paperwork. That's the culture, point the finger, promote you. Remote location, witness protection, they gon' hold you. The streets got me fucked up, y'all can miss me. I wanna represent for us. New revolution was up and moving. I'm in Argentina wiping my tears, full of confusion. Water in between us, another peer's been executed. History.
You know, the first time I heard about deepfake was a couple of years ago on Rogan.
Yeah, same.
And he was talking about like the fear of one day, like we might not even realize that we're not looking at the person we think we are.
Like the president or?
Yeah, like president, politicians, business people. Like, That's a weird thought that you have this technology where he looks like these people.
Yeah, because, I mean, when he turned into Kanye just saying, like, you can tell right away, like, that's Kanye.
Yeah. And my brain thought that was Kanye.
And I love, I don't remember the line, but the first line when he turns into Kanye, he says something like, "My friend's bipolar" or whatever. And yeah. Obviously he deals with that. He's put it out in the open. So, like, I love how the lyrics are matching up with the deep things. For the most part, some of them don't, but man, when Nipsey gets here. Mm.
Bring repeats again, make amends, then find a nigga with the same skin to do it. But that's the culture, crack a bottle, hard to deal with the pain when you're sober. By tomorrow, we forget the remains, we start over. That's the problem, our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows. Dehumanized, insensitive, scrutinized, the way we live for you and I. Enemy shook my hand, I can promise I'll meet you. In a land where no equal is your equal, never say I ain't told ya. Nah, in a land where hurt people hurt more people, fuck calling it culture.
He just turned in and worked Will Smith and said, "We're hurt people, hurt people."
Yeah, I like how he, like, probably the only one that's gone in, like, defense of Will Smith. Not that he defended the action, but that he defended that he's going through some trauma.
That he's a human being.
Yeah.
And that hurt people, hurt people. The times I've hurt them, I ain't gonna say the most people, but the times I've hurt the people the most is when I was hurt myself.
100%. Dude, so with T-Dub, he said he just saw the clip of him doing Nipsey.
Yeah.
He's like, bro, he's like, the mannerisms he had. Like, this looks like Will Smith with long fucking hair.
It does, dude. it's crazy.
My mind.
God, Nipsey, dude. Oh, it gives me chills every time I watch that part.
Oh, this is wild. Yeah, I got to show Wendy this tomorrow. I don't even know if she's that big of a fan. She listens to some Kendrick, but even if she doesn't, like, really vibe with this song, like, she has to see this video.
Yeah, dude.
And fuck, I don't know. She might really vibe with it. When it comes to hip-hop, like, I don't really know what her vibe is all the time.
Yeah.
Do they have the heart part 1-4?
That's something I think you would like.
Like, listening to all of them together.
Yeah. Something
way different than hearing them.
And they all have their different vibes, but it's something about it. It's kind of like the Ill Mind of
Foxy. How his heart was feeling.
And it's kind of like Ill Mind of Foxy. Like, I don't know if you've ever gotten into them, but it's the same thing. Like, you know, some weird, crazy, sick shit's about to come out of it. Mm. And it's the same thing with the heart.
Yeah, I love true artistry like this, because, like, this isn't just hip-hop. Like, this goes beyond just, like, standard, like, hip-hop. Like, this is some, like, real artist, like, higher-level thinking shit.
Let's hear some more of it. I think we're at the hook right now, so we're about to go into another verse.
Look what I done for you. Look what I done for you. Take the drums out. Celebrate new life when it come back around. The purpose is in the lessons we learning now. Sacrifice personal gain over everything just to see the next generation better than ours. I wasn't perfect, the skin I was in, I truly suffered. Temptation and patience, everything that the body nurtures. I felt the good, I felt the bad, and I felt the worry. But all in all, my productivity has stayed urgent. Face your fears, always knew that I will make it here. Where the energy is magnified and persevered. Consciousness is synchronized and crystal clear. Euphoria is glorified and made his. Reflecting on my life and what I done. Paid dues, made rules, change out of love. Them same views made
schemes change with lungs.
But didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential. Should I feel regret about the good that I was into? Everything is everything, this ain't coincidental. I woke up that morning with more heart to give you. As I bleed through the speakers, feel my presence. To my brother, to my kids, I'm in heaven. To my mother, to my sis, I'm in heaven. To my father, to my wife, I am serious, this is heaven. To my friends, make sure you count them blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the killer that spared up my demise.
Damn, that gave me chills, yo.
Dude, I'm telling you. This is a part, you just paused at the right part, but he says, to the killer that sped at my demise, I forgive you, but your soul's in question.
Damn.
I forgive you, just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain in your pupil when that trigger had squeezed. And though you did me gruesome, I was surely relieved. I completed my mission, wasn't ready to leave, but fulfilled my days, my creator was pleased. I can't stress how I love y'all. I don't need to be in flesh just to hug y'all. The memories recollect just because y'all. Celebrate me with respect, the unity we protect is above all. And Sam, I'll be watching over you. Make sure my kids watch all my interviews. Make sure you live out our dreams we produce. Keep that genius in your brain on the move. And to my neighborhood, let the good prevail. Make sure them babies and the leaders out of jail. Look for salvation when troubles get real. Cause you can't help the world until you help yourself. And I can't blame the hood the day that I was killed. You had to see it, that's the only way to feel. And though my physical won't reap the benefits, the energy they carry on admit still, I want you.
Alright. One thing I have to say, like, that's rap.
Yeah, that's how you got to say Young Thug is too, bro.
No, it's mumble rap, and it's a completely different fucking upset.
I had to throw it out there, because I knew where you were getting. Young Thug's in the top 10, but he's number one. Right now, in the last 10 years, he's number one. But Young Thug's number 9, number 10. Like, he's
11, 13, 18.
Hey, I got to say this. This is our first reaction video. If this doesn't get taken down or get a claim, we should do more. That was fun.
Hell yeah. And I think we'll get better at it because that was the first one. But we should all three do it.
Man, that video, though. I got to go to bed here soon, but that was...
Let's end it on that. Tell them what to do. It doesn't matter if it's a subsection or if it's number one or if it's a fake podcast. These bitches need to know what to do.
Stay blocking, motherfuckers.
What?